What's up, everybody? I'm Dear Gamer. Welcome back to the channel. So today we're playing No Man's Sky, and this is a game I've been looking excited about. I like the fact that it has endless possibilities. There's 18 quintillion planets that you can explore. I'm not going to explore all of them, but we're going to try and take over some planets. We're going to try and name some of them this DG Land or Dear Gamer Land. And also, I've also heard there's, as far as a class system, there's different factions you can join. So what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be looking at to join the fighter faction. And what that does is allows me to use specific ships to have fighting abilities. So this is a world. We just got dropped off like literally a second ago. So I think this is my ship right now. I can interact with it. I'm trying to get used to the commands like a jump. I got a gun. I can't shoot yet. Oh, shit. I can't shoot. All right. Let's see what this is. Analysis visor, optional enhancement feature, discovery system allows you to tag identify planetary creatures, identify distant waypoints, and alien construction. Hold L2 to operate. Okay. So do I have that now? Scanner. Planetary exploration device that locates and highlights nearby points of interest. Press this in inventory. Okay. So I got press L3 to activate. Turn protection. What is that? All right, we're trying to get used to all these settings real quick. I'm trying to get used to all these settings. Scanners, critical damage, perfect. I can't use my scanner. Find a crash ship and hold square to interact. Can I float? Oh shit, I can float. Do I take falling damage? Oh shit, yes we do. We definitely take falling damage. We gotta make sure we're conscious of that. Okay. Oh shit, that's cool. I got like a little shift move. Alright, look at that. Not bad, not bad. I'm gonna laser. So let's interact with our ship and see what happens. Let me see what I need to do. Takeoff system. Hold R2 and hold circle to initiate boost. Okay. Let's go. Why is everything damaged? Oh my god. Oh, my jets are down here in the bottom right. Repair launch thrusters, repair pulse engine, refuel launch thrusters. Oh my god. So let's get out of here and go get our damn supplies. Of course. What was that? What's up, dog? Break yourself. What? Oh, shit. Am I killing it? Oh, shit. Oh. Alright. That's cool. Is that how I, does this thing run out of... I don't run out of laser juice? Oh, that's cool. Destroy drone before they alert the others and avoid detection. Alright. Let's go and explore a little bit and see, oh, shit, there's more. Oh, there's our health. Oh, my God. Oh, my goodness. Yo, stop moving so I can shoot your ass. Shit, I'm getting fucking blasted. Can I regroup? Oh, damn. How am I supposed to survive all these? Oh, shit. I'm dead now. Oh, my God. Can we, like, dip? Can we, like, come on, let's run. Let's run. Hurry up. Go. Go. Well, let's get out of there. Where's my map, though, so I know, like, where I'm... Does my shield come back? Oh, shit. No. Leave me alone. I was just playing. Bitch! Yeah, we're good now. Does my shield come back? Oh, it is slowly coming back, slowly. Can I, like, crouch down to make it come back faster? No! No! Fuck! How am I supposed to survive for all these guys? Oh my goodness. Come on, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it. Oh my god. Oh shit. I died already. So, recover to dead location to recover my inventory. Kind of reminds me of Bloodborne. What the fuck? Journey milestone accomplished? I didn't do anything. Look, don't let me lose my stuff. Give me my shit back. Alright, so I'm going to do my best not to alert those guys because they fucked me up last time and I don't want to lose my shit again. Is this it? Teleport. What? Teleport items from Equus to the starship anytime. Press in my inventory. The fuck are you talking about? What was it talking about? Your grave. Restoring lost inventory. Alright, cool. I got all my stuff back. Yo, leave me alone, drone thing. Leave me alone. Gather iron from small rocks. How much iron do I need? Okay. Does this grass give me anything too? Okay, cool. How does my laser not run out of energy? Oh shit, I'm not gonna complain though. I'm just gonna gather all these materials right now, you know, stock up on my ship in case I need some stuff. Oh, what is this? This is a little rare. Oh, just carbon. Does it tell me what I'm gonna get from it? Or does? Oh no! No! Leave me alone, dronies! No! I didn't do shit to you guys. Leave me alone! I'm gonna need some stronger weapons. These drones are playing me. They're playing me already. Oh my gosh. I gotta go somewhere I can get a better shot at these guys. What? My something arrived? What did it say? My something arrives in 2 minutes? Is someone coming to pick me up? I said, bruh, good looking at her. Collect more, Insta craft, the sheet. Oh man, I need some more. Damn, I need some more iron. Oh my god, I'm gonna be fetching for a long ass time. They could have gave me some better guns. I don't have anything better. Hazard suit. This is for my engine. What about me? Mining beam. Oh my god, no, I need a gun. I need some heavy artillery. Oh man. Okay, that's all right. It's cool. I'll rock with this for now. All I know is I need 34 more iron. I mean, I'm gonna destroy things along the way in case I need these carbon. You know? I'll destroy some stuff along the way. Depleted. Oh my fucking goodness. Are you joking? How do I charge? Oh, okay, I can recharge it. How many does it take? Okay, cool. See? That's why I gotta make sure to keep that stuff around me because it allows me to recharge my guns too. All I'm looking for is a rock so I can get out this damn place. Can I, why am I walking so slow too? Why can't I run? I mean, I guess because I'm in space we can't run, but come on, man. It's a game. Iron. Ooh. That's it. That's it. That's it. Oh, it's had a lot of iron. Cool. It's had a lot of iron. It'll suck. Come on. Keep it coming. Keep it coming. Keep it coming. I like all the hints, too. I appreciate all the hints, guys. You know, it makes it a little easier and funner to enjoy. If you guys are playing the game as well, let me know what you think. And if you got any tips along the way, please share them. I got like hell of iron now. I think I have enough. Toggle torch. I can craft something now. Okay, I can craft a sheet. Perfect. So what else do I need now for my ship? Craft two more? Okay, that's cool. I'll do it. I don't have enough iron, though. Shit. Alright, let's get some more ingredients. I found a good farming location right now. This thing is not blowing up. It just keeps on giving me iron. So, I'm not gonna say no to some free supplies. Take advantage of that. Oh, shit! Damn, I got a lot of iron. even 130. Okay. Look, iron farming spot found. You want to farm some iron? This is where you want to go. See, I'm just here all day. I need to make sure I get some isotopes of mine in case my, Woo-wee, look at that carbon. I can't shoot the floor. Yep, this is it. This is it. We're set to go here. I wonder if I can get a big release like I did last time. I got so much iron. Goddamn. I wonder if this thing can blow up. If not, I'm gonna be here all day just stacking up on this iron. You never know when you're gonna need it. And my beam's at 62% right now, so we could be here for hours. I'm a little fast forward a little bit and see if this thing ever blows up. If not, this might be the ultimate iron farming location for now. Oh no, it goes away. Oh shit, look at all that iron it gave me. How much iron do I have now? Yo, where's my materials? Where's my materials? Bro, let's go. Wait. How much do I have in general? Okay, 98 here, 250. Look at all that iron that got. I need a bigger backpack. Why don't they have 12 slots? Why don't they give me 12 slots? They're playing me right now. They're playing me with the slots. We're back at it. Looks like we found another boulder. See, that one goes away. That one goes away, but this one right here, it just goes on and on and on. So my question is, where can I find, what are the materials around here, and what do I need to do to make my weapon? So I'm good on iron right now, and I got the coordinates for this location, so I can always come back here, you know, and get my iron out. Get my own goods. And the thing about it is, even if I, do think the worlds are different? Oh, shit. What the fuck? What do I need to do? Oh my god. So my shit. They don't let me know what's going on. Like, how do I like my... Okay, my shield's back up. Okay, perfect. Perfect. So you always want to keep mining materials on you so I can recharge all your stuff. I was reading some articles about the game and what people were saying about it. And they're saying that, wow, this game is truly a survival game first. Then exploration game second. Then I guess fighting third. So I'm excited to get my dope ship. I'm gonna be flirting with the, what is it, the exploration ship and the fighting ship, so that we can. Oh shit! Can I combine them then? I'm out of slots. I can stack them. Okay, dope. No, I'm out of space now. Shit, what am I gonna do? I can't even stack these because they're... Oh my god, what am I supposed to do? Oh, I can transfer items. Perfect. Yeah, transfer that to the ship. Oh, yeah, I don't need all of these on me. So I'll keep put that one back. Oh, we're golden now. We're golden now. Return to your ship and repair it. Okay, can I like... Oh, okay, perfect. I thought I was gonna die, but I could like hover a little bit as I'm coming down. Alright, let's do it. Repair my ship. Okay. Can I do this too? I need to repair the pulse engine. So to repair the pulse engine... Shit, I need some more sheet. I need two sheets, zinc, and heridium. Heridium? However you pronounce that shit. Oh my god, where am I gonna find his materials at? Damn. So we're gonna be here for a while. We are going to be here for a while. So I need some more iron. I can make two more of those sheets. Wait. Oh, that's my ship's in it. Wait. My ship has stuff in it? Cool. Oh, that's the stuff I sent to it. New two sheets, zinc. That looks like a water element. Actually, maybe not so much water. Give me my stuff back. A Let me go ahead and make this real quick. Okay, so now I need zinc and that whatever that material is. And after we get that, we can fix the ship and we can get the hell out of here. But I haven't come across anything allowing me to use, to give me that kind of material. So I gotta be crafty here and see, like, I see I'm getting a hell of iron. I need something different than iron, guys. Give me some new stuff. So we're gonna do, okay, so let me know, what does that mean? Thermal protection? Is it because of the area I'm in, it's too harsh for me? Or does it just naturally degrade over time? See, I don't see no more. Where's my ship at? Okay, there it is. Oh, it's pointing in the direction of my ship. Cool. So I need to find some more material, but everything's the same. All I have is iron and carbon. There should be a way to walk faster. What the fuck hit me? What the fuck is that? What is this? That didn't shoot me? I could have sworn I think it shot me. Something shot me. I thought it was that. Maybe not. Alright, let's keep moving. Repair scanner. Repair my scanner. Okay, let's repair the scanner. Okay, so cool. This is good. Oh, okay. Shit, that's dope. Oh, good. Let me know what materials I'm looking for before I get to them. But it's not telling me nothing. Oh, what's this? What is this? Oh, let me interact with it. I'm just trigger happy. I'm ready to blast everything. Is it pointing me in direction? Oh, it is. What is this? Oh, tell me where I need to go. Oh my god, I will arrive in 2 minutes? Damn! They had to make everything so far apart? At least it's telling me where to go. So let's go ahead and go here. And we'll see what we come up with. Oh shit, we got some drones down here. Are they drones? Well, those are like fucking crabs. What the hell is that thing? Can I identify them? What are they? Speak, what is you? What the? Oh, let's go. Oh shit! I forgot to do my turbo jets on. Yo, chill. What is that? No, come back here. No, don't run. Shit, it got away. Oh, what is it? Oh, what the fuck? Poor doggy. Where the hell it is? Oh! Perfect! I can get it from the animals! What the fuck is that? No, leave me alone. Don't come after me. Don't come after me. Man, just mind my business. You do the same, alright? These things move so damn fast, I guess. Is there an easier way to farm these guys? Shit, look how much. Look how slow it runs. Oh, shit. Someone shot me. Okay, no. So I need 200 of that stuff. What the fuck? What was that? Scanner recharging. What's that paw to him? Is that an animal? Oh shit, he's coming after me. What up, dog? You want some of this? Come on, come on. I think I need like a melee weapon because shooting this laser beam on these guys is not that effective. Hey, the place looks pretty nice though. Oh shit. You want some of this, dog? Come on. There it is. Is it taking me to like a oasis where I can find? Oh wow, what's this? All the same thing. All the same thing. I'm gonna need some life support power low. What are you talking about? I got plenty of health. What are you talking? It's good. It's good. And we have all. Oh, we got some platinum. Okay. All right. We got some goodies out here. Oh, I'll take that. Thank you so much. You know, I just like stacking up all these goods. But oh man, ladies and gentlemen, this is where we're gonna take our break. We're gonna figure out if we're ever going to find the materials we need and get off this planet. So let me know what you guys think about this series. If you guys like the episode, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you're playing the game as well, let me know what you thought about so far and what cool things you found. Let's make this a community thing and play and talk about it all together. But anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Until next time, dear gamers, signing out.